your opponent and a steal by you. But regardless, the show has begun. Good Lord, that wasn't even close. So that's what it's like. Look at this. He's in full control of this one. Watch out here. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Oh, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
But regardless, this is just another in a long line of awesome
acrobats.
Yeah, but can he juggle?
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted.
Today, too fast, and he touches that one.
We're looking at complete domination here.
You know, brother, he's got to be careful not to go to the well too many times. You do remember wells, don't you, Michael?
Not really, but you are from Tennessee, so I get your reference. You still use them.
Yeah, but I don't go there too many times.
He's got him hooked.
Looks like his shoulder has a giant target on it. There's a bit off his game here, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
But hey, all I know is that we should sit back and enjoy. Another WWE show is underway.
Nice.
So much in front of them down.